dentist, I know we're around a lot of aerosols, our ultrasonic scalers, our high-speed handpieces, our air water syringe tips, they all generate aerosols. So during the month of April, I was very concerned. It was, were people gonna feel comfortable coming to the dentist? Were they gonna be afraid of the dentist? So that's why we came to the Netterman solution, because it seemed so logical. Increase ventilation and then exhaust the air out of the building. It kept the idea is to keep the air clean so that if a patient comes into the room, they don't have to worry about, was there someone in here that maybe had COVID? They're gone, but could the particles still be in the air? And likewise for my team, my hygienist, she would feel comfortable that the air was clean after every patient. This system, I believe, will outlast the pandemic, because now that we have this awareness of airborne pathogens, we want to keep it around to protect us from other airborne pathogens that circulate every year.